Sophia Sui making sure her girl Isabella Berganciano is looking sharp for their game. Bottom first, top of the lineup. Sui knocks it to the right center field gap for a Castro Valley base hit. A few batters later, the bases are loaded for the Trojans. Sabrina Huey sends it to left field for Sui to score. Second inning, Brooke Proms up to bat for the Dublin Gale. She hits a laser to the right center field fence. That's a double. Next up is Alaya Lubrin for the bunt. Check out the wheels on Lubrin as she beats the throw to first base. Dublin with runners at the corners now. Hannah Haney chops it up the middle for Courtney Rose, who fires it to Huey at first, but Prom slides home to tie it up at one all. We go to the top of the sixth now. Mary Klingerman with the bunt and making it safely to first for the Gales as they get a rally going. Two batters later, it's Liberty Schlag who connects for the double to put runners in scoring position for the Dublin Gales. And up comes Proms with a squeeze bunt. Klingerman beats the tag at home to give the Gales a 2-1 lead. Top of the seventh now, Dublin with runners at second and third, but pitcher Courtney Rose gets the strikeout. The Gales keep it to a one-run game. The Trojans looking to rally in the seventh, but pitcher Corey Bryan induces the fly ball to right. Amy Thompson squeezes it, and Dublin hangs on for the 2-1 win and advance to the next round of the NCS D1 playoffs.